Tatooine. Then we must head to the escape pods, m'lady.
No, they will be scanning them for life forms. We must put them in a droid.
Bro, where's her legs? She's the block. Please stay calm. Calm as a cucumber. Calm as a caterpillar. Calm as a Velociraptor. Oh, he dead. You dead, homie. Oh, fuck.
Appears to be stuck.
Thank God. What does this do? Oh. Mama. Is this... Oh, I can have legs? Oh my God, she has legs now. We fixed her. Oh my God. Are we supposed to go down there? Yeah. Okay. Hmm? Oh. Oh. Okay. Power Ranger helmet. What does he do? Oh. Okay. Put all this shit back on. Put that shit on. Put that shit on. Oh, they dead, dog. Ding dong, ding dong, ding dong, ding dong. What does that do? Oh, fuck. Just give me one moment, please. 1 second. We out this motherfucker.
Wait a minute, where are you going?
This way, bruh. Stop asking questions. How am I supposed to? No. Okay, we're good. Bing bong, bing. Stupid bitch. Twist that shit.
You'll be deactivated for sure.
The fuck?
This is what makes you think there are settlements over there.
Don't ask questions, bro. That's no good.
Well, my little friend, you got something jammed in here real good. Were you on a Star Cruiser or...
Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
What's this?
Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
He says that he is the property of Obi-Wan Kenobi, and it is a private message for him.
Hey, whoa, just where do you think you're going?
Is Obi-Wan on Tatooine? Can Luke not backflip? That's lame. Are we good? Oh, there's more. This way.
Ben? Ben Kenobi? Boy, am I glad to see you.
Tell me, young Luke. What brings you out this far?
This little droid. He tells me he's looking for his former master. Obi-Wan Kenobi? Is he a relative of yours?
Well, of course I know him. He's me.
He is I. He is me.
There's nothing for me here now. I want to learn the ways of the Force and become a Jedi like my father.
Come, we must travel to Mos Eisley. There we will find ourselves a pilot who will take us to Alderaan.
We can take my speeder.
Taketh El Speeder. Oh shit, wait. Yeah, must. Yeah.
I know of a cantina. Many talented pilots can be found there. But watch your step. It's not the most welcoming of locales.
I always watch my step.
I'll handle this.
Go ahead. Oh wait. Come on, boys.
Pilot? Pilot? Nah, we don't serve pilot here. Sorry.
You seem like a reasonable fella. Join us, friend. We're discussing how hydro shovels actually have nothing to do with water.
Man, I don't give a fuck about your hydro duffel. Where's this motherfucker? Not him. I already know it's not him. Whatever.
For a smuggler. You might be looking for one of Jabba's guys then. I see him on walk in here earlier with his big furry friend over there.
Han Solo. I'm captain of the Millennium Falcon. Chewie here tells me you're looking for passage to the Alderaan system.
Yes, indeed. If it's a fast ship.
What the fuck? Hell yeah. I can't tell if he's faster or slower. Excuse me. Oh, damn. I gotta get off here. What the fuck, bro? Where am I supposed to go? Oh, it's the door. Wait, no, it's not. It's this.
Piece of junk.
She may not look like much, but she's got it where it counts, kid.
Stop that ship!
Yes, R2. we can get the stairlift into position.
Get the who and the what? Telling me to shoot this? Okay then. What did that even do? Whatever.
Be careful with that cockpit. Don't lose my dice.
He said cock. Beat his ass. Beat his ass. Beat his ass. Okay, what we got now? Oh, press the button. Oh, put him down. Press the button. Alright, should be good now, right? That's it? No more? Oh my fuck. Do headshots do more damage? Probably not their fucking Legos, huh? Okay, we're good. Sick. Oh my. Just follow the arrows. The arrows know best. Oh fucking what? Can I just jump? Where are you going? Go back here, bitch. There's so fucking many. Well, this shit can go far. Hold on. I think we're good. Oh no, they're still up there. What? This shit is whack. Oh, there's one. Oh, we're good. Thank God. Let's go.
Chewie, get us out of here!
They were the droids we were looking for.
Looks like we're coming up on Alderaan.
What?
Where is it?
Destroyed by the Empire.
He's heading for that small moon.
That's no moon. It's a space station.
We're caught in a tractor beam. It's pulling us in.
There's no one on board, sir.
Send a scanning crew aboard. I want every part of this ship checked.
Yes, sir.
I sense something. A presence I have not felt since.
Huh?